One of our most precious commodities that we have in life is time. It is the one equalizer in life. It is the one thing that we can never get more of. So be real clear about how you spend your time, who you spend it with, and what you do in the precious, precious moments that we have. Scripture says life is a vapor, and then we're gone. Time is precious. Treat it as such.